When using WPS Writer, how can we customize the font for a document?
Head to the Home tab. You can find simplified font settings, such as font and font size. Further detailed settings can be made by right-clicking the mouse and choosing font in the shortcut menu or using the shortcut key Ctrl-D to activate the font dialog.
In this interface, we can change the settings for Latin text font and Asian text font, which include fonts, font style, and size. You can also change the settings for complex scripts and all text. Take this English document as an example. Select all text contents and pop up the font dialog. Adjust font and size in the Latin text font and choose regular as the font style. Then we can see the final font effect in preview. If we want to input non-Chinese or English characters, such as Arabic, Hebrew, and Vietnamese, go to Complex Scripts for Font, Font Style, Size, and Other Adjustments. Select a suitable font style for the corresponding language. The text contents will be presented in the right format. If we want to highlight all the text contents, click All Text to personalize your settings for font color, underline style, underline color, and emphasis mark. We can also adopt effects for the text, such as strikethrough, superscript, and subscript. Click the default button in the bottom left corner to save the current font settings as the default font settings. In this way, when creating new documents, WPS Writer will automatically adopt the default font for us. Do you get it? Start to customize your font effect.